everybody, and welcome to Children's Liturgy. It's the 13th Sunday in Ordinary Time. So let's get ready to begin our liturgy now. We're going to welcome our best friend Jesus into our hearts as we make a lovely sign of the cross together, everybody. Off we go. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you remember last week's gospel? It was all about Jesus calming the storm, wasn't it? And he said to the wind and the waves, be still. And then he told his disciples to trust in him and to believe in him. And when we trust in Jesus, everything is okay because Jesus can do anything. And in today's gospel, there's going to be some more trusting in Jesus. We're going to hear about a man called Jairus who had a very poorly little girl. And of course, when he asked for Jesus' help, something amazing happened. So let's get ready then to hear the good news today. Remember that gospel means good news. So we're going to praise Jesus and get ready to listen to the gospel all about Jairus's daughter. Off we go. Alle, 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 alleluia. Alle, 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 alleluia. Alle, 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 alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Well done, everybody. And here is today's gospel. I'm going to read it from the Listen book today. And it says, one day, a man called Jairus came to Jesus and he threw himself down in front of him. My little girl is dying, he said. Come and hold her in your arms and she will get better again. So Jesus went along with him. And then someone came and said, it's no use bothering Jesus anymore. Your little girl has died. But Jesus took no notice and said to Jairus, don't worry, all you have to do is trust in me. And when they got to Jairus' house, there were lots of people there and they were all crying. So Jesus said, what's all this for? The little girl isn't dead, she's only asleep. But no one believed him, and in fact, they even laughed at him. So Jesus sent everyone out of the house. And then he went into the room where the little girl was lying. And he took with him only her mother and father and Peter, James and John. And then he held the little girl's hand and he said, Talitha kum, which means get up, little girl. And she did. And she walked around the room. Her mother and father were so surprised that they just didn't know what to do. So Jesus told them to give the little girl something to eat. What an amazing story, Jairus's daughter. And the people came and they were all so worried. And they said, your little girl has died. But Jesus said, no, trust in me. And then when he went to see her, he said, she's only sleeping. And then he said those special words, Talitha kum, which means little girl, get up. Shall we say it together? Talitha kum. Let's try clapping it. Talitha kum. Well done. Little girl, get up. And what did the girl do? That's right, she got up. And Jesus said, give her something to eat. What an amazing story about trusting in Jesus and letting God do his wonderful work. Jesus helped the little girl and told her to get up. So just like in last week's gospel about trusting in Jesus, this week's gospel is giving us a really similar message to trust in Jesus. Jesus can do anything. He can even heal people, just like he healed Jairus's daughter. How wonderful is our God? He's an amazing God indeed, isn't he? And let's have a little go at making something today then, to remind us to trust in Jesus and to remind us of that gospel about get up, little girl. So you're going to make your own bed. So we've got a little bed and a pillow here, and I've done a little sleeping girl and I've made a little blanket that says get up so that we can remember Jesus telling her to get up. And then on the back of my little girl, I've put some blue tack on to stick her down. I have got, whoops-a-daisy, a little girl who can get out of bed. Little girl, get up, just like Jairus's daughter in the story. So it might be nice to make a little bed with a blanket on that you can get your little girl up. and then she can go back to sleep again and get up. So that's today's job. And of course, let's sing a little song, very simple today, to the tune of, whoops, a daisy, of Frère Jacques. And it's going to go like this. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping, little girl? Little girl, tally-tha-coom, tally-tha-coom, get up, get up. Well done, everybody. And now let's join our hands together in prayer. And you can say it after me. Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, you are our amazing Lord who can do all things. You are our amazing Lord who can do all things. May we get up this week and spend time doing our best for you. May we all get up this week and spend time doing our best for you. And we'll say together, Amen. And let's make the sign of the cross, everyone, to end our liturgy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. So, let's go and spend time this week trusting in Jesus, because that is a very clear message that he has been giving us in these last few Gospels. Whenever things go wrong, let's just remember in our hearts, trust in Jesus, because he can do all things. Have a lovely week, everybody. Stay safe and God bless. Bye for now.